Judge not a man's worth by the genes he has flesh, or by the weapons he wields, but by the unspeakableness of his war crimes.